I did not use the smaller bearings like Honey Bunch Chicken recommended, which was 1 3/8 on the outer and 5/8 on the inner. I used 5/8 on the inner on the shaft and on the bearing inside diameter. But on the outside, I used this heavier pipe right here to make it a little bit bigger. And also, so this would fit tighter in here, real snug, and so that would fit real nice. That's why I did it this way.